So good morning dear students, let us start our next chapter, chapter number 7. So write down date and grade task on the top. So today we are going to start our next chapter, that is chapter number 7. Use of me, us, you, him, her, it, them. We call it object pronoun also. Okay. We use some pronouns to show who or what received the action in a sentence. They are called object pronouns. For example, me, us, you, him, her, it, and them. Okay. So I am teaching you. I is the subject pronoun, but I am teaching you. You are the object pronoun. She is helping me. She is the subject. She is doing action. She is helping me. So she is helping me. Me is the object pronoun. You can see down. I changes into me. You changes into you. He changes into he. He changes into him. She changes into her. It changes into it, and they changes into them. So you have to learn this, how to change subject pronoun to object pronoun. I becomes me, you become you, he become him because he is a boy, she we use for girl, her. Okay, so you all have to learn it. So today we are going to do this chapter. You all have to write down date and the grade task on the top. Yes, so write down date and the grade task on the top. We will do the back exercise of this chapter. But you all have to listen it very carefully. First of all, you will listen about where to use object pronoun. Okay, so then it will be easy to you to do the back exercise yourself. Okay, so let us start. In this picture, you can see Ram is pushing a box. So you can see Ram is pushing a box. So what is Ram here? Who is the subject here? Ram is subject here because he is pushing the box. And the box is object. Clear? Here. So for Ram, what we will use for Ram? Because Ram is a boy, so we will use for him, he. Because he is a boy. Yes, Ram is a boy. And what he is doing? He is a subject. He is pushing the box. He is pushing the box. A box is the object. What he is pushing? He is pushing object. A box. So what we can use for Ram? For Ram we will use he, because Ram is the boy. If girl name will be there, we will use she. And for box we will use it. Clear? Because it we use for birds, animals. You all know these things. So object pronoun, this way you have to change it. Next, listen these things again. I'm telling you, I changes into me, you into you, he into him, she into her, it into it, and we into us, and they changes into them. You all have to learn it. Clear? Next sentence. Let us move to the next sentence. Subject pronoun. What are subject pronoun and object pronoun? Subject pronoun, which we did in chapter 6. Object we did in chapter 7, which we are doing. So here you can see Kittu is watching the birds. So Kittu is the subject here because he is performing the action. And what he is doing? He is watching the birds. So the birds are object. Clear? The birds are object. So what we will do here? Kittu is the boy. So for Kittu we will use he. Clear? Because Kittu is the name of a boy. Or you can see the picture also. In the picture also, he is the boy. If the girl will be there, so you will write she. Okay? So Kittu is the boy. So what you have to write here? We will write he. He is watching the birds. If we have to change the birds, he is watching the birds. Yes? But if you have to change the birds, so what you will use? If you will change, Kittu is the subject pronoun because he is performing. The birds are object pronoun. Okay, so we have to change the object now. Object is the birds. If one bird will be there, we will write it. But if birds are many, so many are there, plural. So what you will use for the birds? If they are so many, so then we will use for them. For birds, we will use them. The birds, them. Children, them. Animals, them. Tigers, them. Clear? So here in this sentence, now what is this? He is watching them, because for Kittu we used he, and for the birds we used them. Clear? So what you have to do, where them is written, you here blanks will be given to you, then you have to change it. Okay, let us move further. Subjective pronoun, I told you already. Subjective pronoun, I, we, you, he, she, it, they. And objective pronoun, I told you. Objective pronoun, which we are doing now. I changes into me. We changes into us. You changes into you. He changes into him. She into her. It into it only, and they changes into them. Like we changes the birds, them. Next sentence. Here you can see Golu is playing with the ball. So if you have to change the Golu and the ball, what you will do? Golu is the boy. You will write he, and he is playing with the ball. So the ball is it. Yes, Golu is the noun, name of a person, and the ball is the name of a thing. So we are changing this name of a person into pronoun. Pronoun is he, and the ball we will change into it. Clear? Golu is playing with the ball, so Golu we have changed into he, because Golu is the boy. Okay, so he's playing with what? He's playing with ball. So the ball is the object performing action. So the ball we will change into it. Here the ball is the object pronoun. In this sentence, two are given to you, Golu and the ball. Golu is subject and the ball is object. Clear? So playing is the verb. This you will not know. I told you present form and past form. So this is that only. When you will go in next classes, this will clear to you. So no need to learn this. Just you have to see which is subject pronoun and which is object pronoun. Clear? So he, Golu, is playing with the ball means he is playing with it. We have changed it. He is playing with it. He, Golu, is playing with the ball. Next is how to use subject or object pronoun. So how you will use in this way, sentences will be given to you. I sang a song. Ritu clapped for me. Where me is there, here nothing will be given to you. Suppose blank is there. So what you have to use yourself. I sang a song. If I am singing song means, so Ritu will clap. Obviously she will clap for me. So for I, what we have used? Me. You have Ritu. Ritu thanked you. You have Ritu, no? Obviously she will thank you. So here you helped Ritu. In you helped Ritu, you is the subject. Ritu thanked you. Here she it has changes into object. So here it is object because she has thanked you. Clear? If you have helped. Clear? Next. He was hungry. Ritu brought food for him. He was hungry. If he was hungry, he is subject here because he was hungry. So what Ritu has done? Ritu brought food for him. So him is the object. Same way, she is taller than Ritu and Ritu is shorter than her. She is taller than Ritu means Ritu is shorter. It is very beautiful. Ritu liked it. So you can see in these three sentences, what is the subject pronoun? In first sentence, he was hungry. So here, subject. In second, she is taller than Ritu. She is the subject pronoun. He is the subject pronoun. And third, it is very beautiful. It is the subject pronoun. So what we have used for it? For he, we have used him. For she, we have used her. And for it, we have used it. This I want to clear you. He changes into him, she into her, and it into it. Clear? We were fighting. Ritu united us. We were fighting. So now we is the subject. Ritu united us. So you can see now we are plural means here we are talking about the plural. So we is the subject. We have changed we into us. We changes into us. Now it is object pronoun which we are doing now. Clear? We changes into us. You are good dancers. Ritu is watching you. So you are good dancers. Ritu is here. You are good dancer. I'm telling you is the subject because it is in starting. Okay? Now Ritu is watching you. Now it is Ritu is watching you. You has come in the last. It has become object pronoun now. Okay? So you changes into you only. So we have changed it to you. Okay? They were dancing. Ritu joined them. So they is this in the starting. They were dancing. Here they is subject. Okay? Ritu joined them. So here them is object. And why we have used them? Because they is given. So she joined them. They is given. So we have used them here. Okay? If he is given, we will use him. She is given, we will use her. Clear? So this is This is your subject pronoun. How we changes it into object pronoun? Okay. Now we will do the back exercise. Circle the correct pronoun. Here one has been done for you. My mother works in this supermarket. I have come to meet her. I used her for my mother. Number two, those children shared their snacks with us. Yes, correct pronoun you have to circle. Number three, the lid of the can is broken. I can't close it properly because for can I have used it. Priya, I told you not to go out alone. You and her is given. So what you will use here? You. You have to circle the correct pronoun here. Clear? So this way it will come to you. You have to practice in this way. I hope it is clear to you. Yes, these four sentences you will do in your, you all have to do it very nicely in your book. Now let us move to the next page. Open the next page now. This is about next page. The number 5th and 6th you will do yourself, and it is done also. Next question number B. Tick the correct answer. Your socks are dirty. Please change it as them. Socks. Socks are plural. We will use them. Number 2. You may borrow my book. When will you return it? For book we have used it. Neha's mother is kind. We are talking about Neha's mother. Neha takes after her. Okay. Mom asked Tej to help her. I happily did. I happily helped mom. So what I have used here? Mom. What we will use here? Mom asked me. That's why I helped her. Yes. So this you will do yourself. Next is done. I hope it is clear to you. Next question number 6. All are same only. Next is fill in the blanks with the pronouns from the box. So hey, this is also same. You have to choose the correct pronoun. Number 1, smile, Garima. The frown does not suit you. Frown means when we are making our eyebrows up. We are making faces. Number 2, Vanya is a good girl. Tell her I said so. So Vanya is a good girl. Tell her. What we will use for Vanya? We will use her for Vanya. Clear? So this is clear to you. This way you have to do it. But a question can come. Question will come from this way only, which is given in your grammar book. It will not come from any other pattern. So you have to do the practice in this pattern only. It can come in take the correct answer. It can come in boxes. It can be given or like this. You can do it. So you need to practice according to that. So let us move to the next page. So this is our next page. Point number 3, we must reach early. They asked Dash not to be late. So we must reach early. So they asked us. For we have used us. Here is the toy Ria was looking for. So for toy, we will use it. Give it to her. Number 5, my mother found some pictures from his school days. My father found some pictures from his school days. I enjoyed looking at them. So for some pictures, we have used here them. Can you speak to the milkman? We are talking about the milkman. Tell him not to deliver milk till Sunday. So for milkman we have used him. Okay. Next question number D. Reorder the words in each group. So you have here words are given not given in proper way. You have to arrange it and write in. You have to make a proper sentence which makes sense. Okay. Like first is done to you. Tell him not to go out in the rain. Okay. So one thing you have to you can see in these. First letter is capital here, or whichever word is having capital letter, you will start from that word. Clear? Yes. Oh, so this way you will do it. Okay. So that's all for today. Take care. Bye bye. Join my class. We are doing grammar chapter every day. Okay. Take care.